New tonight, the city of Columbus has reached an agreement with the Columbus Fire Department for hero pay. The goal is to honor first responders for their work during the COVID-19 pandemic. City Council previously approved $1,000 per member and another $500 for those who were vaccinated. No agreement has been reached with Columbus Police yet. The city says it hopes to reach an agreement with the police union soon.